This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Morgan Stanley has raised its 2011 and 2012 EPS estimates for Texas Instruments and will maintain its equal weight rating on the stock. The bank now sees 2011 EPS of $2.63, up from $2.48 per share, and 2012 EPS of $2.71, up from $2.68 per share. Shares of the company are currently trading over 1% lower at $34.29 on Tuesday. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.